Hello everyone. This video will show you step by step on the initial setup of AstroRelay. Before starting, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. To use AstroRelay, you need a client device. Keep in mind that AstroRelay also works with 4G LTE devices. Your device can be a GL.iNet router, Raspberry Pi, Linux PC, or Windows. First, enter this address in your browser. Sign into AstroRelay, and sign up if you don't have an account. Here you can create your own domain. Click Domain Setup, choose a name and select one of our servers. Click Confirm to continue. Wait for about 20 seconds for the server to set up the SSL certificate for you. Now your domain is set and you can create the agent. An agent is the program running on your router, Raspberry Pi, Linux, or Windows computer, which is connected to your internet network. Click on Create an Agent. Choose a name for the program. Fill in a location to remind yourself where you set up this agent. Select the domain you want to use, and click Confirm. Your agent is now created. Click Next and wait for a few seconds. Here we set up the client device. In this video, we use router as an example. Select your router model. In this video, we use the mini router Burrow. Make sure your router is using the latest firmware. You can follow the steps in this video, how to upgrade to the latest firmware. The link is in the description. Then we go back to the AstroRelay console and connect to your router via SSH. Copy the scripts below and right-click to paste onto your SSH session. Press Enter and the script will execute to set up the client device. You can check the log to make sure the programming arc is running and connected to the server. Run log read when you see the message configuring arc. You will see connection accepted. If you choose Linux, Raspberry Pi, or Windows as the configuration, you will need to download the packages with all the IPKS and configuration files, then execute the program manually or add it to Linux startup list. Click Finish. You just set up an agent. You will now receive your first 1 GB of data for free. Now scroll down and click Add Links. This is the internal resource that you want to share on the internet. We will show you 4 examples here. Access the router's web panel, access the router's SSH console, access your own local PC's web server, and remote desktop. First of all, we will show you how to access the router's web panel. Enter a name. The destination host IP is your router IP 192.168.8.1 or 127.0.0.1. There are many services available. In this example, we will use HTTP to HTTPS. Keep the protocol as TLS. This function in AstroRelay is to convert HTTP to HTTPS, which is more secure. Click Confirm and the link will be generated. You can use this link to access the router's admin panel on Wi-Fi network and even 4G network. You can also share this link to others to access your router anytime, anywhere. The second example is to access the router's SSH console remotely. Let's create a link. Enter the name. Enter 192.168.8.1 as destination IP and 22 as destination port. Then choose SSH as a service and click Confirm. Now I am given a server and a port. Let's open a terminal and have a try. Here we use PowerShell. We type the command as given and connected. Now you can SSH to your router from anywhere. You can also use other software like Bitwise SSH client. Enter the host and port number and log in. The third example shows how to access your local web server installed in your PC remotely. First of all, this is the HTTP server that I set up using Node.js, which is running. It can be accessed with this link. Now in AstroRelay, I create a link. Let's name it Windows Node.js Server and fill in the IP address. Choose HTTP to HTTPS and fill in the port 8080. Then we got the link and we can access the Node.js server from anywhere in the world. The fourth example shows how to access this PC's desktop remotely from my laptop anywhere. Check the PC's remote desktop setting and turn on Enable Remote Desktop. Now in AstroRelay, we can create the link. Name it Windows Remote Desktop. Enter the IP. Choose Server Remote Desktop and click Confirm. Now I am given a server and a port. On my laptop, I launch Windows Remote Desktop Client and input the server and my port. Type my account name and then connect. Now I'm connected to my desktop remotely and I can continue working. That's it, you're all set. To know more about AstroRelay, we welcome you to visit our website or leave a comment. Thank you.